ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
السلام عليكم. Welcome Saira. This is Hanan Ahmed. I'm Quran and Tajweed teacher from E-Alam Institute. I will be with you to help you to study the Quran with right Tajweed step by step, inshallah. And this is your plan that we will follow in this month. In today's class, you recited Surah Al-Fatiha wa Al-Ikhlas wa Al-Nas wa Al-Falaq. Your recitation isn't bad. Okay, your reading isn't bad, it's good. But it needs to be adjusted as you missed many of the rules of Tajweed. So we will start with Wuz Amma, okay? And we will start recitation now, inshallah. In the future, inshallah, you can memorize. But now I suggest to recite only to practice on correct recitation with correct Tajweed rules. And beside that, I will explain the Tajweed rules, inshallah, step by step, starting with An-Nun Sakina wa Tanween in next classes, inshallah. And now let's start with Surat An-Naba. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عم يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا. Okay, subhanallah al-azim. We'll stop here in ayah 13. And inshallah, kindly practice well, inshallah, until we will meet each other in next class. And may Allah accept all your good deeds, sister Sira. Assalamu alaikum.
محمد رسول الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.